and the genetic test are the only way to prove it for sure. These women are hopping everything that looks fun. You thought you liked sex.
Listen, crazy things are happening in this world. I know that this is not something new that you've not heard before, but at this age, hearing such a news, how will you feel? Like the struggles in life, you trying to take care of your kids, go here fighting for properties and everything that you think you want to just better the lives of your children with, and leave behind all this for them, everything becomes in vain. Like you've worked in vain, kind of, because you don't have any descendants, you don't have anything, nothing of your own. There is this man, he's an old man, who posted a video on social media talking about his brother was not well, so he asked two of his sons. He only gave birth to two children, and one is 42 and the other is 40 years. He asked them to go to the hospital and see whether they can donate a kidney for his brother. And I think they went to the hospital, and at the end of the day, what the man found out was that the two kids that he thinks they are his children, after marrying for 51 years, these children are not his. After 51 years of marriage, these children are not his. Bro, listen, let's go into the video, watch what this man said, and let's come back and talk about it.
I have been married for 51 years. Got two sons, 42 and 40, damn deadbeats. I'm still supporting the little boogers. Needed to take a test to see if any of us had a kidney good enough for my brother. Found out something interesting. They ain't my kids. There's somebody else's. Of course, the only good thing is, I know it's not my fault that those two idiots got dumped into this world. Hell, I thought they took after their mother. Instead, they take after the plumber or the postman or the milkman. Or yeah, they were milkmen back when they came around. I mean, God only knows. It sure gets old. I do wish I knew who the real fathers were. And they ain't the same. She was bopping a couple of different guys. But if I could figure out who they were, I've been practicing law long enough that I pretty well figure I could sue their ass and get all my money back that I sunk into those two deadbeats. It just chaps my ass that she couldn't tell me. I'd probably forgiven her. Maybe not. You know how it is. Hell, boys, y'all need to go get your own paternity test. You can't tell how, by looking, who's the daddy. Unless you're looking down at the genetic level. I've been in court thousands of times in paternity suits. And 4 out of 5 times, guy says he ain't the daddy, he's right. And the genetic tests are the only way to prove it for sure. These women are hopping everything that looks fun. You thought you liked sex. You ain't nothing. Well, I guess that pretty well completes that story. I'll go home, start drafting up some divorce papers, see if I can't get free of that crazy bitch. I'm mean, I stayed with her for the sake of the children and the grandchildren, now the great-grandchildren. But they ain't no kin of mine. Fuck 'em.
Listen, this is crazy. After watching this video, I think the man is very, very strong. The man is a judge. He has been, I'm sure it's because he has been presiding over so many cases, and perhaps he has heard worse and worse stories in his line of work. Maybe that is the reason why this man has not done anything bad to himself, or he has not even had any shock. Because, bro, at this age, hearing this story, you would even collapse or something. The man is strong. Listen, the man is very, very, very strong. You know, people are talking about, it's something that recently, like for the past few years, people have been talking about it, like paternity tests should be compulsory for everyone to do. And it has to be very cheap, because, bro, living life, struggling, going up and down for your kids, and like you think, so right now, these 42 and 40 year old men have given birth. So now the man has grandchildren, and the grandchildren also have given birth. So the man now has great grandchildren. So as it stands now, all these people are not his grandchildren. They are not his great grandchildren. They are not his children. This is crazy. Like, this is crazy. If you talk about something which is crazy, this is really, really crazy. What? After, you know, looking at doing my calculation, meaning when they got married after 51 years, I don't know what happened, but as he said, the kids are 42 and 40. So, meaning about 9 years, they never gave birth. After their marriage for 9 years, they never gave birth to any child. So I don't know whether it was curiosity or whatever that pushed perhaps the woman to go and try other men to see whether she is the problem or the man has the problem. And you can hear too from the video that the man said it is not his fault. So meaning he went ahead to check whether he was potent, and perhaps he got to know that he was potent. So why? Damn. Charlie, this thing, I think it has to be compulsory. People should do it. Like, people should do it freely, willingly, and find out whether these kids are yours or not. It's very important. It is very, very important. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and watch my next video.